statewide forecast with meteorologist Pat Walker.
Welcome back to Arkansas Today, everybody. Well, it was a cold morning, but it wasn't really too terribly cold. Just a few of us actually did drop down below freezing. Searcy, Clinton, Russellville, Fort Smith, up to Fayetteville as well, down to 32 degrees. Little Rock only 36, 37 in Camden. El Dorado 40, Texarkana and Monticello just a low of 42 this morning. But you know, we really haven't had too much of an increase since those colder temperatures this morning, especially in North Arkansas, where the cloud coverage really kept it pretty chilly throughout the daytime hours.